So I am just bopping around the campus and welcoming people to the fall semester. So welcome. We are so excited to have you back. Ask good questions, learn a lot, and just have a wonderful time.
Good morning, Muskies, and welcome back. Happy first day of school. We have been prepping all summer long. We have missed you so much, and we are so glad that you are back.
Hi, welcome back, Muskies. We're so excited to have students back on our beautiful campus, and we're all getting used to all sorts of new arrangements.
And here you are, social distancing, and we are all going to make it such a good semester. I'm very excited to see you all here in your wonderful face coverings, and just want to welcome you.
We've been busy all summer getting ready for the residence halls, the dining halls, the classrooms, preparing for students to come back.
It's great to have you back. I'm here in Patton Dining. We've made a number of changes to promote a healthy and safe environment where you can enjoy nutritious, interesting, and most importantly, delicious foods.
Thank you for being here. We can't wait to have a great semester with you.
So, how many of you are first years?
Hey.
And a special welcome back to our student athletes. It's exciting to see them back in and around the Steel Center and on campus. We look forward to seeing you prepare and work this fall in preparation for your winter and spring competitions. So great to see you. Welcome back.
Welcome back, Muskies. I'm so excited to have you all on campus. The semester is going to be a little different, but I already know it's going to be a great semester. We're going to have a lot of fun, but we're going to do it safely. Welcome back.
Have an amazing, amazing semester. How do you like that? I just bomb into your classes and, you know, I'm going around giving points to everyone who's in the library. We're putting that on the list.